Welcome back to Daily Tutorials. In today's video, we are going to learn how to change your Tango Live account's language or the displaying one that is being displayed on the screen for you. Before starting, you can subscribe to our channel for more videos and updates. So let's get started. Today, I'll be using Chrome. You can use a browser of your suitable choice or the app itself. Tap on it to open it. Now type the web address that starts with tango.me. This will take you to the very first section of the Tango website itself. You can see I am simply logged in. For better exposure and experience, keep it in a desktop shot by tapping on the three dotted line on the top right corner of the screen. Then keep it in your desktop shot just below add to home screen, tap on it. Now your account is converted into a desktop site, then zoom in. Tap on this profile icon on the top left corner of the screen. You have an option of app setting just above logout. Tap on it. This will take you to various options. Here you can see an option of English. This is the language option. Tap on it. You are given various languages option. I will choose this Spanish language just above French and below Arabic. Simply tapping on Spanish, you can see that all of the font language has been changed from English to Spanish. So this is how you do it. This is how you make your Tango Live account native and more personal. So I hope this video was really helpful for you and I was able to help you. I'm gonna see you in the next video. Till then, keep calm, stay safe, and goodbye.